everlasting kingdom, and thy dominion stands for all generations. Praise Him for the power that reaches in the dark. Oh, Yes.
During those years that I pastored in Portland, Oregon, and we sang this song so many times to great blessing among our people and in my own life, I never thought I'd ever get to meet the lady who has written it. She lived in a far-off place that I never expected to visit, named Indianapolis. And since I have come here, I've been there many times. And she is our guest today, and we're glad to have Mildred Cope to be with us in this baccalaureate service. And I would like to have her stand, and our business manager, Mr. Doug Perry, has a red rose of gratitude to give to her for giving us this wonderful song.